got a guest here, Cole. Now, let's introduce the guy. Come on.
We're going to in a second as we get set for the juniors here on Friday Night SmackDown.
The following juniors match is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, standing 4 feet 10, weighing in at 141 pounds, Pierrothito.
Whoa! We are joined at ringside here by the network executive, Palmer Cannon, as we get set for one of Palmer's creations, the juniors division.
Thank you very much for having me here. It's great to be here. It's even greater to be able to call a match here in the juniors division. Isn't this outstanding?
Oh, it's outstanding, PC. Oh, standing PC. That's like my nickname for you.
We've got many nicknames for you too, Taz.
Todd. So Todd got Pierrothito here.
First day with his new feet.
In this junior division matchup. Palmer, before we get to the juniors, just real quickly, you like the way that things are shaping up for the SmackDown Survivor Series team with Batista, Mysterio, Lashley, and Eddie Guerrero?
I think it's outstanding. I think SmackDown's going to be a force to be reckoned with. And let me tell you, SmackDown is on my network, and I'm going to make sure we stand tall over Raw.
Well, speaking of standing tall, that's a great segue to the juniors. They don't stand too tall, as do I not either. Anyway, what does the network think of Taz?
The network is, Taz, the network's well aware that you're here.
Good.
Well, anyway, Palmer, the juniors are one of these new talent initiatives you've been talking about to help Friday Night SmackDown make a mark on Friday nights, and seem to be working, right?
Absolutely. I think the NTI is having a huge impact on the ratings. Let me tell you, I just got the latest email here, and for 2 weeks running, we've been number one with males, 18 to 34.
What do you got there? Yourself? What are you looking at there? That's a little, what do you call Bluetooth?
Handheld electronic device.
Yeah, there's a name for it. I just can't remember.
We've been number one in males, 12 to 17, 18 to 34, 18 to 49, and persons, 18 to 34. It's because of great action like this here in the juniors.
Went for a drop kick into the Achilles tendon.
So
there.
Friday Night SmackDown, number one among men and teens. It's been unbelievable.
Where do you find it? Where do you find these juniors? Where do you find them?
To be honest with you, I've been searching all over the globe. I've been to Japan. I've been to Mexico.
So wait a minute. You're flying around looking for the juniors?
Yeah, I apologize for not being here last week. I apologize to
tell you
wrong.
Why did you go looking for the juniors when you got one sitting here at ringside?
Yeah. Wait, what the hell?
And you. Oh, nice. Stone. Here's the cover kick out by Pierrothito.
So wait, let me get this straight. You got nothing better to do except run around the world and try and find juniors.
Well, let me assure you, I have a whole slew of things to do, but right now, the juniors division and Friday Night SmackDown is a priority on my network.
Is there like a little island somewhere where you guys keep these guys, like in a cage or something?
And a cover and a kick out.
I'm a little fascinated with this whole thing.
Like the Lilliputs from Gilbert's Travels, right?
Oh, shut up.
Gentlemen, all kidding aside, these are great athletes, and
yeah,
I'm happy to have them here on my network.
I meant the Lilliputians. And here's Stone. Here's the cover and a kick out by Pierrothito. Look at Chris K. Oh, having catch with Stone.
Why is he picking up the help?
And they're throwing stones.
Well, Todd Stone's a newcomer in the juniors division trying to make an impact here on Friday Night SmackDown.
Around like that, it won't last long. And now, this Pierrothito,
the school child, and a kick out.
Child. Leave the bad human to me, Cole. Hey, so this Pierrothito, he's kind of tall, this guy. What is he like? You said he's 4'10, right?
Well, he's got a definite size advantage in the juniors division, if there is such a thing.
I'm kind of thinking he's a little bit shorter than me. I'm kind of freaked out. I'm thinking I might be a junior this whole while. Am I a junior, Cole?
That's what I said earlier. Hello. And look at Pierrothito.
Taz, as you know, I'm still looking for more talent.
Over the top rope.
Yeah, that's funny, PC.
Oh, that was impressive. That was very impressive. Here's the cover. Pierrothito picks up the victory.
Nice rolling, flipping.
Here's your winner.
The juniors division is off and running, and that is a prime example of it right there.
They're off and flipping, they're off and running. It's great stuff, PC.
Well, we know you can only find that on Friday nights.
Oh, you got it, my man. Good seeing you, PC.
You're on my network. Thank you very much, gentlemen.
Thanks for joining us.
All right, we'll see you soon.
Hey, are you just going to go talk to Batista?
I have to. Mm-hmm. Me and Batista in a street fight? No, it can't happen. This day has been a total disaster, a shipwreck. My head is pounding. I can't do this. Listen, I'm going to go into his dressing room. I'm going to go find Batista. I'm going to talk some sense into him, okay?
That's what she should do.
I'm going to put some security on the door. I want you to stay here. Just, you never know what might happen, okay?
I know. Okay. I'll stay put. Tell me what happens.
Okay. All right. I'll see you in a bit.
Okay. Be careful, babe.
Close your eyes.
Nobody knows the trouble I've gone through.